हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज एनसीईआरटी मैथ्स क्लास 10th एक्सरसाइज 3.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। द क्वेश्चन इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ 2 kg ऑफ एप्पल्स एंड 1 kg ऑफ ग्रेप्स ऑन ए डे वाज फाउंड टू बी ₹160। आफ्टर ए मंथ द कॉस्ट ऑफ 4 kg ऑफ एप्पल्स एंड 2 kg ऑफ ग्रेप्स इज ₹300। नाउ रिप्रेजेंट दिस सिचुएशन अलजेब्रिकली एज वेल एज ग्राफिकली। सो फर्स्ट सी अलजेब्रिकली। फॉर दिस लेट कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 kg of apple equals to ₹x and cost of 1 kg of grapes equals to ₹y. So according to question, 2 kg of apple and 1 kg of apple cost 160. So according to question, 2x plus y equals to 160. Now see the situation 2, that is cost of 4 kg apples and 2 kg grapes cost ₹300. So again according to question, 4x plus 3y equals to ₹300. 4 kg apples and 2 kg grapes. So 4x plus 2y equals to 300. That is 2x plus y equals to 150. So algebraically we can represent the situation as 2x plus y equals to 150 and 2x plus y equals to 160. So this is the answer. Now we have to represent this situation graphically. So we have to draw the graph of these two equation. For first equation, that is 2x plus y equals to 150, make a table for x and y. If we put x equals to 50, then we get y equals to 50 also. For x equals to 60, we get y as 30. Now for second equation, that is 2x plus y equals to 160, make another table for x and y, that is xy. For x equals to 50, we get y equals to 60. For x equals to 60, y equals to 40. Now with the help of these points, we can represent the situation graphically. We need first point, that is 50 comma 50. So let's 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. So we get 50 comma 50 as here. 50 comma 50. Similarly, we need 60 comma 30. 50, 60 and 30. That is, we get another point, that is 60 comma 30. So we can represent the first situation. Now for second equation, we need 50 comma 60. 50 comma 60. 50 comma 60. 50 comma 60. And another point, we need 60 comma 40. 60 comma 40 will be here. So we can represent this situation with the red lines.